21 batters, 73 pitches. Swung on and missed. Strike three, and they'll throw it to first to make it official after it was dropped, and that's out number one here in the first game. Lady Vols leading 4-0, one down top of the second. Pitch swung on and missed, and down on strikes, Casey Castile. For Tennessee so far, two singles by Madison Shipman on the middle, make it three. Line to the center by Shelby Burchill. One run scores. Wrap play at the plate, slide safe. Madison Shipman gets under the tag, a two-run single for Shelby Burchill with a two-run single up the middle. And then Hannah Akimina reached on a hit by pitch. One hopper to short, bobbled, throw it to first in time, very close at first, a run scores. Center of the rubber, check swing, one around, strike three. And there's one down here in the top of the third. 1-2 pitch, swing and a miss, well out ahead. Ivy Renfroe is dialed in right now. Her eighth game played, but she's made the most of it. A high bouncer over the pitcher in the center field for a base hit, and Raven Chavon is on. It's a second grounded out to end the third inning. Pitch outside corner for strike three. Not sure about that, but we'll take it. Strikeout number six. Ground ball left side through, past the shortstop into left field for a base hit. 0-2 pitch. Bouncer over the pitcher. Fielded by the shortstop Shipman. Throw over to first in time for out number three. And the Lady Vols, on the eight-run rule, have defeated Murray State 8-0. Eight runs, eight hits, no errors for Tennessee. Murray State, no runs, no hits, one error. What a performance by Ivy Renfroe.